Have you seen the Gateway Geyser right across the river from downtown St. Louis? It erupts 3 times a day from April to October and can blast water 630 feet in the air. Pretty crazy, right? It was originally built as an attraction to bring together the Missouri side of the St. Louis riverfront with the Illinois side. What do you think? Would you visit here? Let us know in the comments.